Someday I promise I'll surely take you with me, high up above the satellites and out of this gravity. Searching for you far and wide. It was a little cold and lonely late in the night. Your message that I got earlier just didn't sound right. There's something about it I couldn't push aside. When I finally saw you, I saw your eyes were heavy. I asked you what was wrong, but I'm okay is what you told me. And maybe you expected that I'd turn back and go home. I couldn't let you sink all alone. Someday I promise I'll cut you loose and set you free, high up above the satellites and out of this gravity. We'll be far out in space, in a place where our weight is cut down to a sixth. The weary look in your eyes that you try not to give. If only I could take it away, even just a little bit. Yes, there will come a time, hand in mind, we'll leave this world behind and escape this gravity. But I guess that outer space is just a little too far, and we don't have the means of getting there as we are. And so I tried to think of other things on our radar. I thought of that building that looks up to the stars. Running off all by yourself when you trying to hide the rhythm of your heart and all the feelings that are inside. But maybe not today, but one day I will understand and earn the right to take your hand. Someday a space elevator will take you and me, high up above the clouds and sky and out of this gravity. If we can get even 300 meters up, we'll be a little lighter, don't you think? And all the wall of this is just a childish thought. I wanted to convey this meaning to you, though it's not a lot. But just know if it hurts, hear my words, I'll take you away from Earth, away from this gravity. Better than others, but you know that you can't keep hiding them like this forever. And I realize the one who really wants to save you is myself and egoism. Look at the moon and then tell me that it's shining bright, although we know that it's the sun that gives us its brilliant light. So won't you look at me, let me be the support that you need. Oh, oh. Someday I promise I'll cut you loose and set you free, high up above the satellites and out of this gravity. And we'll be in a place where all your tears and all your fears are cut down to a sixth. Although a spaceship is clearly too crazy for us, hope that if we're